Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding multiple email accounts to your mail app on iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To add a new email account to the iPhone Mail app, start by opening the Settings app from your iOS dashboard. In the Settings app, scroll down and open Passwords and Accounts. In Passwords and Accounts, tap on Add Account. Choose your account provider here from the list of major providers. If your account is with a different email, tap on Other. Then tap on Add Mail Account and enter the login information. For this tutorial, I'm going to connect a Gmail account. So I will select Google from the list. On the pop-up, tap Continue. Log in to your Google account here with your email or phone number, and then enter your password on the next page. Once you've logged in there, it will redirect you back to your iOS Settings app, where you can choose what services from that account you want to sync to your phone. If it's just email, then disable the other services and only select Mail. Now that's done, you can go into the Mail app and use your new connected email account from there. You can add as many email accounts as you want from any email provider by repeating these steps. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.